He's usually slightly bigger or stronger than the average, and has a friendly attitude, an outgoing personality. The leader among adolescents is likely to remain a leader through later life.